Yo, 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 what is up, yo, beautiful people of the world? What is up, mga tomodachi? Welcome back to my channel! Yay! Finally, after a month, or almost a month, of no uploads in my YouTube channel, and here it is now, a new video in my channel. Finally, I'm back on track. And for today's video, guys, I will be roaming around the city. Do you guys love arts? Because I do love arts. And for today, we will go to Hiroshima Museum of Art. Yay! All right, I'm so excited. And by the way, today is a holiday. It's a Monday, and here in Japan, it's a Golden Week. And when say Golden Week, it's a national holiday. It's a week of national holiday, and so most of the people are out and traveling. And unfortunately, because of COVID-19, which I'm supposed to be traveling around or any country right now at this moment, it's just not possible. Yeah, because of the current situation of the world, we couldn't travel, or the government has requested the citizens to avoid traveling if it's not really important or necessary. But anyway, we can still travel around locally, just explore the nearest possible tourist destinations or tourist places or spots that might still be a memorable way to celebrate and enjoy the Golden Week 2021. And so, guys, without any further ado, let's get started. Let's go. I'm so excited to explore the Hiroshima Museum of Art. Stick around and join me. Come with me. Let's go. You ready? I'm ready. Let's go. This is the Hiroshima Museum of Art. It's just 10 minutes walk from the Peace Memorial Park. The main building was built in order to pay homage to the atomic bomb dome. It is surrounded by a serene and beautiful garden and grounds. It has an on-site cafe and a souvenir and gift shop just outside the museum. Upon registering or buying ticket, you can take some discount ticket from the reception. And I think today they have gallery exhibition from Arnold Global. So we'll see what's inside. Let's go. So since we're dealing with coronavirus, they will give you this kind of notice. It's like a trace card for coronavirus. Thank you.
Ayan. So, ayan guys. Kakatapos lang nating mag-libot dito sa loob ng museum. Ayan. So, fortunately and luckily, I was able to see a special exhibition or special gallery or exhibit of an American artist. His name is Arnold Lobel. It's actually pretty good knowing some beautiful masterpieces and artworks of that particular artist. It's really worth it. And also after that, unfortunately, I wasn't able to show you guys kasi it's not allowed. Kasi nga special exhibition siya, it's not allowed to take photos and videos there. But the other collections or the other part of the building of this one, this art gallery, they actually allowed to take photos and videos of the collections of artworks, which fortunately we were able to enjoy it and see it really close. So ayan guys, thank you so much for joining me and thank you so much for watching the video. If you like this video, please don't forget to give me a subscribe and hit the thumbs up there, down there, as well as the notification bell so that you will be updated and notified every time I upload a new video in the future. So, andito na ako sa my bicycle area section. Nakapark yung bicycle ko. At uwian na muna. Thank you guys. And I'll see you next time on my next video. And also, always remember, love your life, live your purpose. See you guys. Bye.